Welcome today, my name is LHFAZE and welcome to the Numbra Overture. Well, they kind of read a little bit about, I missed a blank note in the refinery or shaft, no, shaft 13, but the lockers.
Far. I am held captive by a wall of stone in the northeast of the mine. As in any drama, there are many roles to be played. You must act the scientist in mixing potions, act the renegade in plots of destruction. On your travels for the tools with which you will fashion my rescue, you may discover the place of my last meal. Be careful. The shiny, solid floor of water is not as solid as it seems. Poor Red was almost swallowed whole. The two foolsy men who plummeted into my domain have long since departed, though not, I expect, from whence they came. I ate ravenously of biped meat that day, but Red promises feasting only began when the man became pungent, when the stench of life had gone, and only the sweet aroma of decay remained. Imagine the feats of action man like heroics you must be performing to save old Red. I am waiting so close now for you to blow down the walls of my earthbound prison cell and release me from this mortal coil.
Just close lock this door just in case. Freaking war, man. Let's see where this get to the Lake of Ucha. All the way. Let's see, where does all this go? There's not even a bridge. Let's just try to go the fair way. Yes. think I've seen it on the map. Yes.
My shiny knight. Have you really made it this far? I wait and wait, and yet the pot never boils. I remain trapped in my den of iniquity. Perhaps the gods have toyed with me once more. Sentenced me to yet more years in this place of eternal nightlight. But now, maybe my ill advice has ended you. Have you rung death's doorbell? Please don't leave poor Red all alone once more, like all the others.
I'm sorry, man. I'm coming. I'm your your shining knight or whatever. It's really weird. They could have just really made it like a normal floor. Sure. It's a potion mixer. Let's see what this says. If I never see another of these things, I don't know. I don't like them, but at the same time, I know that I'm leaving a part of myself behind each time I go near them. Can I just leave it here? Glass container. I don't know. Kidding me. Can I actually put a fuse into this? Can I derive fuse? Let's see. Oh, there's nothing. Maybe I can just throw something onto it. Just like a neat in Amnesia, the Dark Descent. Can I use that? Chemistry pot. Probably. Very explosive chemical. Yes. Everybody just throw it from my hair. Damn it. Let me just put it there. When you touch it with anything, then it's gonna explode. Should I actually try it? Well, it's kinda cool, so yeah. really touchy when it comes to some things. Death is the final unknown. Alright, just...
Actually came. There is much that should leave my throat box now, but words elude me. You came, you are so pretty, but I have been bad. The underworld already beckons me, so I suppose one further misdemeanor will change me. It is false pretension and not guiding light with which I have led you here. I cannot give you the answers you want. You may wish to find what it is you seek, but that is a fiction. You cannot know what it is you sought through the vast leaden doorway, or else you would seek anything else in the world. No, the key stays with me, in here. So the life that has led me, horrible as it may be, is better still than the life that waits for you, hungry behind those doors. As replacements go, you shall be admirably abnormal. But you must wonder why this metal-burning chamber is talking to you in a voice you knew only as red. For it is I, your companion, residing within. You see, I have waited for this day so many years. They won't let me die. The parts of my head are not my own. And I cannot take my life. It is against the rules. Please, the pain has gone on for so long. All I wanted was a friend, but now the time for chit-chats and marshmallows by the fire has ended. And I hope that soon so shall my life. I have knocked on the death's door for so long. Please, let him invite me in for tea.
Oh. Am I gonna murder him? Why would Redmo want me to kill him? Why like that? What can I do? Oh, no. I'm gonna press it. 3, 2, 1. I'm so sorry, whatever happened to me down there, it's over now. the outside. Let's see. I can think this right. Probably this door. I can see red now. So yeah, got it. Fred Harvey, as I expected. Tom Redwood. Thank you, Tom Thomas. We don't know how Red managed to catch and kill this thing. One of those things too. The chains are on his arms and are visible now. Not there out of choice. Father looks aghast. He clutches some notes, shaking in their hands. He knows. He knows what has come, what the man has released. The only one who could stop it, Howard, knows the real fear. Never see another of these things. I don't know, I don't like them, but at the same time, I know I'm leaving a part of myself behind when I go near them. Yes. It's a bit creepy. Stench. Wait, then this was. Oh. Only I think there's something. Crowbars are used for leverage. You can just read this if you want to pause it. Just shelter. You over there! Oh, whoa! been a really amazing game. I hope the next two will just be even as scary as that one. Series, I really appreciate it. I hope we come really far into this, so yeah. I really stay my friends. We'll play for making the next episode. Well, this was it for today. My name is LVHFFace, you already know that. If you're new, subscribe to the channel, and put bell notifications on, notify to all videos. If you don't want to miss anything, just click on that. So, and you guys, see you guys in the next episode or live stream that I make. See you guys, and goodbye.